Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side.
The Viper able to strike back.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And a series of vicious stomps.
That was a...
Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle. Carving across the face.
That's a great fight.
Heading up, he's thinking. From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. Slap suplex.
Orton measuring his opponent and
for a knee drop.
Oh, man.
Oof. Things are getting risky. This will not end well. Here.
The millions are hoping The Rock can come back here. Oh.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. And a drop kick. Picture perfect. Oh, flipping a script out of there.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
This heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Reigns' lack of mercy being met in kind there.
Yeah, and Orton showed he hasn't lost an ounce of that killer instinct.
Tags him in.
Foot meet face.
Kurt Angle picks the leg, looking to end this here. The ankle is in.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Blast by Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that. Is it a the cover? And the next one short
to
cover.
Has been eliminated.
She has assisted.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Boom! DDT.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Crank in the head.
Oh!
He's been
placed in the corner now. Roman Reigns just battering his opponent in the corner. This is ugly.
Roman being the aggressor. Reigns is making an opportunity for himself.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
No fear with an assault like that.
Now that's HBK putting his in-ring acumen to good use.
And Michaels tattoos it.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. He keeps his team in the match.
And now we see Austin.
Superstars just keep upping the ante.
And no one is backing down now, not after everything they've been through.
Chuck slam!
Land. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Into the corner.
Getting tossed around.
Steer clear of that.
In a sidewalk slam.
And Michaels just got rattled, making this even more than a uphill battle.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Yes, tag.
Reversed.
Take it.
Yeah.